Gotcha!
This must be where those little men live.
There!
Come on! What's wrong?
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me!
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along, somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going. I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess.
Just go on and get.
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it! Back off! Huh? Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Huh? Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Terra, what did you do?
Now, Jack, what's all the fuss about?
Somebody new in a house! Somebody never saw before!
Oh, a new friend. Where is he?
In a trap! Down the stairs!
Oh, dear!
What is going on? Tell me how I got so small!
Don't be afraid. Oh! How interesting. I've never seen a mouse like you before.
Mouse?
Jack, you better explain things to him.
Now! Look a little guy, make her easy! Not a worry, Bao. We like you. Flinderelli like you too. She's a nice, very nice. Come on now, Dunter! Name it Jack.
I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Such a Ven. Need a soda? Ask a Jack.
Cinderella?
Oh, well. Time to get to my chores. I'll see you in a little while, then.
Wow, I guess she's got her hands full.
Just work. Step muddy, keep a Flinderelli busy all day.
She didn't seem to mind much, though.
No, not so Flinderelli. She work hard. Got a dream, big dream. Dream gonna come true.
That sounds like somebody I know.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Hey, maybe you can help me find him. His name's Terra. You seen him?
No. Never saw Terra before.
Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
Come on! Follow me! Gotta see the house!
Hey!
Run!
What's that?
That's a palace. King's palace. Gonna be a big ball tonight.
Is Cinderella going?
I don't know.
Huh?
Hello, you two. Have you become friends already? Oh, that's wonderful.
You sure look happy, Cinderella.
I'm going to the royal ball tonight. I guess dreams really do come true.
Cinderella!
My dress will have to wait.
Cinderella! Cinderella!
All right, I'm coming.
Poor Cinderella. She not go to the ball.
Why not?
You see, they fix her. Work, work, work. She'll never get a dress done. Say, got an idea. Vin-Vin Hipperjack?
With what?
Fix up Cinderella dress for the ball.
But what do we need to get?
Look around the house. Lots of pretty, pretty things.
Okay, let's do it. I'll go find whatever we need. Jacques, you get things set up here.
Zuck-zuck! Ben-Ben, here for Rusafi.
Rusafi?
Rusafi, a cat-cat. Mean, sneaky. Jump a two, bite a two.
Gotcha. Thank you. There it is.
Oh, that's a big thank you.
No thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Zuck zuck, fin fin jaka, good friend.
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Oh well, what's a royal ball? After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely, completely wonderful.
Cinderella!
Is that my dress?
Yes. It's a present from us. Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time to go, Flinnabelly!
Oh, thank you.
Chuck-chuck, hope of Flinderelli dream come true. What's a vendendary?
Huh? I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know.
You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it. At least until you asked me. My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
Hope a Ven dream come true, too.
I just need to keep on believing. Right?
Zuck zuck!